Yep.
Here we go. This is the last level. Last competition. Shit! You get dock points for falling, I think. That should be enough for that gun. Oh my fuck, you gotta be kidding me. Oh, I'll have to go one more round. Try to make this one good enough though. It's the end. Burnquist. This is the first game of its kind, really, so it's pretty fucking awesome, I gotta say. As well give these sheep their glory. Activision always makes good games, seriously.
Musk.
I miss when Musk's son, that fucking board was awesome. Speed Demon Barons. Deca Trucks. Fuck. Hey, this bullshit's adding like an extra 3 minutes here. Fuck. I gotta leave it for the sake of completion, though. Smoked a bowl of Bert Ferdinzo. Played beer pong with Jeff Olson. Me and Kurt Kaczynski went water skiing last summer. Good shit. Bob Dewar, my old speed dealer. Goes over 10 minutes, so it's gonna be crazy. Missing the fucking Daily Show, what the fuck? Oh, that did it.
A named Fuller is sweeping the Middle East. The doll is designed to be friendly to even the strictest possible countries. And comes complete with a head-to-toe dress, colorful gray rug, and a set of pink plastic stones that can be thrown at her if she cheats on Ken.
Air Canada has decided to charge passengers $2 for pillows and blankets. A spokesperson denies that the move is a petty attempt to save money, saying rather the decision is part of their ongoing policy to help passengers realize that they are an unwanted inconvenience.
Larry Carroll, a South Carolina man, died on the...
This chick was on Trailer Park Boys Season 5. She was Officer Erica.